A lot of people been asking me.
Yo, Tyrone, when are you gonna do a vlog? I'm like, fuck it, why not? Let me do it right now.
What are you guys doing?
Vlogging.
So today, I'm gonna do a vlog and show you guys around. I'm gonna show you my lifestyle. This is what I do on a daily basis, alright? So I hope you guys like it. And for example, this is something I do only on the weekends, so don't judge me. This is what I do on a daily basis. All right, so I hope you guys like it. And I'm shredded as a
Mario.
Boy Tyrone.
I'm with my new girlfriend.
Holla at your boy when you see him in the club.
And I've been getting this question a lot. A lot of people have been asking me, so what's a shredded motherfucker? And like today I'm gonna show you guys what
who cares?
It looks like. Comment, subscribe, and holla at your boy when you see him in the club.
And today, I'm gonna flex my abs for you guys. Yo, show me your abs properly. I wanna see how your abs look like.
Yeah, baby.
And I'm like, my abs are nothing special, but. But, anyways.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Well, how do you bench press properly? I was at the gym on Monday and I was doing bench press with my boys. So pretty much, yeah, we were doing chest and tries. I was walking and then I seen a guy doing it wrong. And then the guy came up to me and he's like, yo, I've been working out for 3 years, but my chest is still flat. And I'm like, obviously you're doing your form is f***ed up, but he's lifting heavy weight, but he's not going all the way down and he's not going all the way up. So let me show you the trick that I showed him. I told him to go all the way down. Make sure the bar touches your chest and make sure it always comes back up. Trick. Full range of motion, no half rep crap. So I told him that and he's like, oh fuck. So that means my whole 3 years is fucked up. And I'm like, nah, it's okay. At least now you learned a lesson. So I told him that and he said, okay. So now he's gonna try it out. And then he tried it and he told me he feels it more. So there you go. At the end of the day, you're doing a proper form. You're not going heavy.
Teletubby land.
It's legs deep. And if you're 100 or 50, you can still do this. I don't care.
I don't care.
So you take two of your dumbbells. And if it's too hard for you guys, pretty much you guys can use your own body weight. Okay? If it's easy, you guys can use your own body weight. Right now we're using dumbbells, but if, like I said, if it's easy or if it's too hard, put the dumbbells down and use your own body weight, okay? So let's go, if it's hard.
How does he talk to a girl that he likes? For example, like if you're at school or if you're at work and there's a girl that you like, it's simple. The first time you see her, just say hi. So when you say hi and then she says hi back and then she knows you're a cool guy, you're not a creep or anything. So like maybe the second time you see her, you're passing by, you can say, hey, nice shirt.
Yeah, I said it.
Simple, that's it. Simple stuff like this.
Hey, you need to back the f*** up. You're getting too close.
I digress. Yeah, I said it.
Today I decided to do something different. Yeah, I'm gonna show you guys a lot of tricks on my hoverboard. So I hope you guys like it. I'm trying to let my veins pop up. I don't know. Yeah, today I'm just bored. YouTube, it's your boy Tyrone, and today I decided to flex my biceps and show you guys.
Because they said they want to see another chest flex pep pop video.
Who's they?
I'm like, damn, you guys really want to see another one? Like, okay, why not? Hold on, let me show you my abs. They want to see another chest flex pec pop video. But it's late at night, but I said, fuck it. I'm still going to do it for you guys.
Ready, I cleaned your cum sock.
Today I decided to flex my chest muscle. So I'm gonna show you guys how to flex your chest muscle.
You idiot. You're honestly an idiot.
Just follow my workout routines that I will be posting. And I can guarantee you guys, bro.
I don't know what's wrong with you.
I digress. Left side, put it up in your eyes.